here. Day number two. Last night I was out snorkeling in this little, by these rocks. My dome filled up with water, so all the footage was kind of ruined. So we're gonna go back out tonight and do it. Quite a few fish out there. A lot of big puffer fish, a couple eels. It's kind of cool. Definitely something I want to show you guys. So we're gonna go back. This morning I'm just walking back over to Hakoa to get me some breakfast and some coffee. I guess it's kind of the budget way of doing Hawaii when you got a military resort where I can get everything tax-free and for, I guess, the prices that you find stuff in the state. So that's a plus. That's where I'm heading now. My 12 o'clock was just canceled, so I don't have a meeting until 3. It means the morning and the afternoon's mine. I think I'll come out here and do some day snorkeling too. All right, see you guys in a bit. All right, I'm back on the beach. I got my mask, my fins, my snorkel, my dome, my carry grip. I'm gonna go over here and snorkel on these rocks. Last time I was here, that's where all the sea turtles are hanging out. So we'll check it out this go round. Follow along, here we go.
Do a little night diving out here. Come over here to this reef, see what's out. That's probably the coolest spot that I found over here in Waikiki Beach. And I don't know if you can hear me because this thing's in its case, but it might be a little muffled. Maybe I'll put some subtitles on here. All right, let's go find some more fish.
Yeah, I'll probably come out at night when it's dark out. I brought my dive light with me, so do some nighttime snorkeling around the reefs. Should be pretty good. Not a bad idea. I've had worse ideas. Alright, so we're back out here to try this night version again. Hopefully I don't have a camera malfunction like I did last time. Same spot that we dove during the day. We can come out and dive at night. Hopefully I get some good footage.
pretty freaking awesome. I don't know if you can hear me again, but I'll tell you what, there's so many dang fish. You guys see that little octopus and the crabs and all the eels? That's what I'm talking about. Full of water. It's all right though, I'm going back in.
Alright, hopefully you guys stuck around. Saw that night dive. Quite a few creatures down there. Little baby octopus, some eels, some fish, crabs. Check it out, if you didn't see it, it's there.